Thank you. What up, my people? How y'all doing today? I hope you're having a great day. And if not, I hope you get better soon. With that said, let's get into this content. I see the team of the year. Everybody's voting their nominee. I really don't want to vote because I know our vote don't really matter. Because EA is still going to put whoever they're going to put in there. They're going to put it there. So it's like, does it really matter our vote? Probably not. But with that said, let's get into this content. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what EA got for us. Let's see what we can lay our hands on. Silver Star Award. Ooh, okay. But does he have any token? Does he have any? It's just a normal card. Right back. Plays for Crystal Palace. Very good card. But why does he get a Centurion card though? Because I feel like it's specific for some couple of plays. Unless I'm wrong. But with that, let's see when the league upgrade unlocked. Hey. I'm not gonna do none of this. I can promise you that. They're not gonna catch me doing one of this. But with that, I think I have two more left in my winter draft. I need to win 10 games and 20 games. Man, are you mad? This is a lot. This is a lot of games for me to win. But hopefully, if I start doing draft again, I can win them all. But really, you have to enter so much draft and win every game, probably like 4 or 5 times in a row. And then you'll get it. With that said, there's nothing on an objective. Let's see if there's anything in milestone. Centurion upgrade. SBC Chase. And on the day, Centurion of Ghost. I'm already almost completed that for the 1 goals already. I'm 19 away from the 61. So hopefully I get there as soon as possible. But with that, there ain't no much for us today. So let's go into the SBC, let's see what they got. Because SBC has been kind of iffy lately these days. They give us some good card, they give us some bad card. EA never really just go on a streak of just giving us good cards. But with this, I gotta complete this every day. Let's just find the 82. Let me give them a high goalkeeper since I know the goalkeeper don't really matter a lot. Danilo, Christensen, Indica, this Dan James card is very nice. If you actually can get him, you should use him in your squad. Cause I just bring him out. I bring him in the last 20 minutes of the game, and guess what? The game is guaranteed. That's mine. Easy wins. He just run out. It's like a track run. He just running everybody lungs out. Before you know, you already put 2 goals in the back of your net. So you should definitely get those type of cards. Bring him in full champ on everybody's day. That's the way. That's the way you want to go with the full champ, because everybody's been sweaty lately in full champ. Like in general, the game has just been sweaty more than just normal. It's been way too sweaty. Draft token pack. 30 plus. He has to be good. He has to be good because I'm about to finesse my way out. Mm-hmm. Nobody can show me how I live my life. I think I'm on the front of the way. Stay forever on the front of the way. For too long, long as you move my head. Run to the top, top, need a day. I guess I still got a rough layout that I need to use. Let's see if there's any updates if I can really get done with Rafa Leão. Marquee matchup. 33 times 10. 83 plus 10 upgrade. See? I think they just give us the. Team of the week. I need me a team of the week in my squad. It doesn't really have to be any special, just what league does he play in? My man plays in Greek league. He's on Trinidad and Tobago. Yeah, brother. Come and make it to my team. We need him. That's the guy. And well, the squad rating has to be 84. Dang. And 585 overall plays in there. Dang, my boy. This is getting. They want to run me out of business, you know? They really want to run me out of business. I'm trying my best to stay in business, you know? It's been a long time, trying to find a new day. I have a day, but now give me favor. Oh, I time give me data. Every day, man, I just want a paper. Then they really want to call my father, you know. They like soccer for it. I really need to be any crazy. I just need to be a normal card. It doesn't need to be the most crazy card. I just need a normal card. Give me a card, Stashimi, guys. God dang. I need this card by now. I need it. you kidding me, bro?
No freaking way, yeah.
See, every time I do this shit, I always figure out what to fuck it up. That's what cheeses me the most about the whole situation. Like, I always kind of just find a way to fuck to mess everything up for me. Fucking dumbasses. Where is he at? Is he trading me? Is that out that has some curious if he's trading me? I think that's a one.
Oh shit, I don't know if Gary Brit is. Gary Brit a couple more times.
This is looking scary. But with that said, we're gonna go open this pack. Riot. Get rid of him. Let's open some red, you know? Some low packs so nobody can catch us. I don't even know why I'm back. Barely. So, we didn't barely. I'm not. I ain't surprised, bro. Give me. Let's see what I got. Get in there, son. Get in there, lad. Give me some nice. Some team of the week, and something else is guaranteed in there. Because if it's a team of the week, then I'm guaranteed to have something else in there. Give me some nice. Yeah, some nice. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We'll take it. We'll take it all day long. We'll take this all day, any day. Now I'm tempted to do the other one, okay? Matter of fact, I'll do the other one. I'll post it on TikTok. I'll post it on YouTube. Make sure you go follow me on TikTok because I'll be posting a clip on TikTok every day. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you follow me on Twitch. Go watch the Twitch stream. Thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. Peace.